I watched the enemy storm the streets, fighting my friends. That went on for a while, me watching and hiding, talking to someone in the closet with me. Sometimes going back to the church to check on my friends. All right. Hey. The only context you need is that Pemberton is the name of the town where I went to church as a child. This is titled Dream. May 9th, 2009. At first, I was in a dark forest with my apparent family. A group of people were chasing us, trying to kill us. We evaded them, running farther through the brush as they turned toward us every time. The adults hid from sight by turning into little green creatures. Then there was a wall, the wall of the beginner's room at church, closing us off at the back of the forest. Our pursuers reached us. The evil vampires from Twilight! I saw James's face and Victoria's. They soon left as the rest of the forest became a Pemberton street and the whole church was gone except for the beginner's room, the gym, and the teen room. An army appeared, ready to protect all the children and me. I was the only non-vampire, so I was terrified to fight the enemy, though I knew I should. We split up into divisions, and when the bad guys came back with their army, I ran. I ran out the door and across the street to a tiny bare shop. Inside the shop was a closet with cheesecloth-like stuff over it. Inside, flights of cramped, narrow steps led to a window above it, which was safer. I watched the enemy storm the streets, fighting my friends. That went on for a while, me watching and hiding, talking to someone in the closet with me. Sometimes going back to the church to check on my friends. At one point, I went outside and around the back of the shop to a meadow with a pond visible at the bottom of a hill. A dirty man came up and demanded that he have the money I kept in a tiny pouch. I gave it to him, but got it back when a tall man came and reprimanded the dirty one. I forget if the battle ended. Thank you.